I woke up early this morning, wanted to fly my green kite. My mom gave me a bowl of oatmeal to start the day off right. A breeze was shaking the branches of a crabapple tree. The leaves were doing all kind of dances. The wind was getting ready for me. I headed out to the backyard with a big ball of string in my hand. Now the wind was blowing so hard, I thought my kite would never land. And my green kite just flew into the wild blue yonder. My green kite just flew into the wild blue yonder. My green kite just flew. I wish that I could fly too. I wish that I could fly too. I wish that I could fly too. I wondered what my green kite saw as it sailed just beneath the clouds. The string made the skin on my hand raw. It hurt, but I was so proud. It was a quarter to one now, an hour 10 minutes past lunch. I was having so much fun now, I'm glad I brought some chocolate raisins to munch. And my green kite just flew into the wild blue yonder. My green kite just flew into the wild blue yonder. My green kite just flew. I wish that I could fly too. I wish that I could fly too. I wish that I could fly too.
Yeah, P-59, we're at 36,000 feet, 650 nautical miles per hour. Check. Okay, the deal is this. There's a kite in the flight plan. I don't know what kind of kite it is. It's a green, looks like a paper kite, like a child's kite. Well, now it's at 40,000, 45,000, 46,000. That's way above my... I can't go that high. I've never seen any kite go. This is the highest flying kite I've ever seen in my life. I don't know what to do. I'm just reporting in what I see. It's incredible.
My green kite just flew into the wild blue yonder. My green kite just flew into the wild blue yonder. My green kite just flew. I wish that I could fly too. I wish that I could fly.